Yeah, what's with a bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
Right, well, let's do the business then.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. We'll wait till they've locked the door. The first rule, never leave the transaction an obvious route of escape. Let's go. Mrs. Hammond, could we have a word? We've got a few questions we'd like to ask you.
Who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private, if we could.
Go, Alex! Mark! Shut him up!
Suze!
Mark! Mark!
Idiots! Bloody amateurs!
Come on, get in the car, quick! Suze!
Put me down! Get up!
Come on, get him in, get him in! Go!
Johnson, you bastard!
Dad!
What am I gonna do with you? You have no idea, do you, son? You thought I was ready for the old people's home? When Bethnal Green are done with you, we'll bury you and your kid. Hello. I want you to do a little DIY. I'm not sure I'll get you. I want you to remodel Collins' restaurant in the Republic. I mean, trash it. Smash the place to pieces.
Yeah, what's with a bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
She does the wet jobs. Charlie says they never see it coming from a bird.
What? She's a topper?
Oh, yeah, mate. She's not the slightest bit squeamish about a bit of claret.
What the fuck do we need someone like that on a job like this? It's meant to be a simple frightener. We pick up the bird, we pick up the kid, and we take him to Charlie.
You going soft eyebrows? Getting scruples, mate? Don't you know things have an habit of getting complicated?
Complicated? What can be complicated about picking up some bird and her kid?
They're on their way down. And what are you looking at? Oh, nothing to say. Good. Fuck it, Charlie. Said I'd be working with professionals, not a bunch of bloody has-beens.
Shut it, here they come.
Right, let's do the business then.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. We'll wait till they've locked the door. The first rule. Never leave the transaction an obvious route of escape. Let's go.
Transaction? Christ, what a bitch.
Your dad told me you might be captain of the squad this year. I'm proud of you then, eh?
Mrs. Hammond, could we have a word? We've got a few questions we'd like to ask you.
Yeah? Who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private, if we could.
You're not the police. Since when the police start dressing like common tarts?
You bitch!
Run out!
Get him in the car!
Run.
Move!
Mark!
Shut him up!
Suze!
Mark!
Ah! Idiots! Bloody amateurs!
Come on, get in the car, quick! Suze!
Get off me!
Go!
Don't worry, Suze.
Get our boy back.
Shh.
Get our boy.
Suze!
Oh, my God!
Susie! Ah! Johnson, you bastard!
I think he's with us again.
Morning, sunshine. Good to see you again. Do you sleep well? You look a little drowsy. Grievous, bring the boy around. I want his undivided attention.
Where's my son, you fat bastard?
Patience, Mark, my boy. All in good time.
Warning you, Charlie. If you don't tell me where my son is, you better kill me now.
Is there any way to greet an old friend? Stop talking and start listening, Hammond. You're in no position to be making demands.
What's this all about, Charlie? I thought you'd retired. You know I have. I'm not with the Collins' gang anymore. You know that. I'm running a nightclub. I've been out nearly 2 months and I'm not in the life. I don't do this shit anymore!
Relax, son. You'll do yourself an injury.
I'll do you an injury, Charlie. I'll fucking swear I'll kill you.
Get back here. Get back here.
Eyebrows. Eyebrows.
Behind yourself.
Make the boy listen. Can you hear me? Are you listening now, Marky boy? Put him in the chair. Do I have your attention now, Marky boy? Because we're going to play a little game. Do you like games, son? Eyebrows, give him the phone. This is the game we're going to play. It's a bit like Simon Says. Only you do what I say. I ring you, you do the job. You don't do what I tell you, the kid dies. You don't do where I tell you, the kid dies. Don't do it when I tell you. The kid dies. You get in my drift? If you want to see your kid alive, you do exactly what I say. You talk to anyone, you're late, or you let me down. Your kid dies. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal, what's this all about, Charlie? What are you doing this to me for? I ain't done nothing to you.
Still not paying attention. Not a very good listener, are you, son? You're on the run. You killed your wife. You left the murder weapon behind at the scene. You're a convicted bank robber. Do you think the filth are gonna believe you?
You better kill me now, Charlie, I'm telling you. Because if you don't, I'll get you for this, I swear!
Mark. Such anger. What am I gonna do with you? You have no idea, do you, son? You thought I was ready for the old people's home. When Bethnal Green are done with you, they'll bury you and your kid.
Hello. What?
Yeah, all right, I'm listening.
Rise and shine, Marky boy. You got work to do.
Get on with it, Jolson.
I want you to pay your old pals down in Soho a visit.
Frith Street, innit?
I want you to let Nick Collins know you're no longer friends.
What's this all about, Charlie?
I want you to do a little DIY.
I'm not sure I'll get
you. I want you to remodel Collins' restaurant, The Republic. I mean, trash it. Smash the place to pieces. Crucify them. No, wait. Torch the place. You got me. Don't leave there until that place is a towering fucking inferno.
You're off your fucking rocker, Charlie. That's my old turf. They're friends of mine.
You heard me. Just go with it. I'll better be seeing the Republic on the 6 o'clock news, or your boy will be all over the headlines by 10. I don't want any excuses, Hammond. Just do the job if you want to see your kid alive.